J.R. Shepherd dives down to the inside, trying to see if he's able to get a little bit of that tack that Brandon Proudfoot has been getting up at the front of the field. 10 laps to go here at Port Royal.
Yeah, not making a huge ground here on Brian. Brian's able to maintain that gap.
Justin Morton back into second with J.R. Shepherd somehow taking over the lead. I have no idea.
Kind of reusing up that all that momentum. Going to enter the corner wide. I expect him to kind of cut back low. See lap car down on the inside. George overshoots the corner. Scott puts that car just where he needs to on the middle. It's going to be a drag race through the kick. Thomas George gets loose. Scott Eckridge has the opportunity to come home with a win right now. Side-by-side drag race.
Oh, wow.
Scott Eckridge, 5/1000ths of a second.